inspirational person, i.e. in terms of young players. He's shown his loyalty to the club, Cheetah Football Club. And he's been a very great ambassador to Cheetah Football Club. Anytime Christian is down in Ghana, he makes sure he passes by to give inspiration to the young ones there. I think his social life is one of the best that you can get. I've worked with so many players, but he's on top of everything. And I think on this very beautiful occasion, it is also very important that on behalf of Cheetah Football Club, the Cheetah family, the Predators family, we present to him the current home jersey of Cheetah Football Club so that he can serve as an award to him in terms of we Cheetah Football Club honoring him. Christian, thank you very much.
Big round of applause. Can't do it better. Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you.
Okay. Abrante na mpakasa. Ono pitch sino okasa. Pitch sino okasa but omo ya well.
Something
small. Request me any wo am our speech raw. You be say question ye mpe kululu. Ayeka ayeka.
I'm very happy to receive this award from Cheetah Football Club. I can't remember in 2009. Mr. Yeah, like I was saying, I'm very happy for receiving this award from Cheetah Football Club. It's a great honor for me to be an ambassador for this club. I also want to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Yate for all that he has done for me. I know we've been through a lot of things, and I can remember him fighting for my card in Feyenoord Academy, and fighting for my visa, my passport. I mean, I'm very grateful, and I want to thank him.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Christian Achu. We're grateful, Ms. Yate, and your dad. Just hold on for us. Meantime, ladies and gentlemen, let me...